Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare.
Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Thank you.
Gaurakam founded a charge to Prabhupada Ki. Bibiti founded Shri Prabhupada Ki. Jayam Vishnupad Paramahansa Prabhupada Acharya. His divine grace Shri Bhakti Siddhanta Sadhu Goswami Maharaj Prabhupada Ki. Ananta Koti Vaishnava Vrinda Ki. Namacharya Shri Haridas Thakur Ki. Prem Sukho Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Vaita Garada Shri Vasudhi Goa Bhakti Vrinda Ki. Shri Shri Radha Krishna Gopinath Shyamakun Radha Kun Kri Govardhan Ki. Vrindavan Dham Ki. Navari Mayapur Dham Ki. Jagannath Puri Dham Ki. Yamuna Mayi Ki. Ganga Mayi Ki. Bhakti Devi Ki. Tulsi Maharani Ki. Harinam Sankirtan Ki. Brihadbhadanga Ki. Srila Prabhupada Transcendental Book Distribution Ki. Lord Nityananda's Appearance Day Ki. Nityananda Prabhu's Spirit Ki. Jainatai Go Premanandi. All glorious the assembled devotees. All glorious the assembled devotees. All glorious the assembled devotees. All glorious to Sri Guru and Sri Gauranga. All glorious to Sri Prabhupada. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
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 Namaste, Sarasati Devi, Govani, Chan, Indivisheshi, Shunyavadi, Pachitadishitana. So, it's half past six. So today is the appearance day of Lord Nityananda, and what I'm going to do, is I'm going to read a little something, because we're celebrating this sprint that I'll talk about a little bit in a minute. So I'm going to read something from one of our books that we were distributing, which is the Srimad Bhagavatam. We were going to do a little dramatic reading, but unfortunately some of our cast members got sick, so we just have to do it another way. But this is the story of Nityananda Prabhu, because I'm not usually here on these days at this time, so some of you I recognize, some of you I don't. And who's heard of Lord Nityananda before? Most people. So what would you say is the most defining characteristic of Lord Nityananda? Supremely merciful, yeah. I mean, we worship Lord Chaitanya. Actually, because Lord Chaitanya and Lord Nityananda, we always worship together, generally speaking. So that's like on our altar there, and at 7 o'clock we'll sing kirtan to Gornatai. You'll see them on the altar there together. But they play Lord Chaitanya, they say, is or it is said, is the deliverer of the most fallen. But Lord Nityananda seems to deliver those who are even more unreachable than that. He reaches parts that the mercy otherwise couldn't reach. I was going to tell a little joke here, but probably most of you are too young to get it. So, because there used to be a... Anyway, it doesn't matter. Radha would probably remember, but he's not here. Actually, maybe I better not. But the point is that Lord Nityananda goes where even Lord Chaitanya won't go. She was nicely described in a class that somebody was giving this morning, the lady called Tarkanath in Wales, because Lord Chaitanya basically was a sannyasi for most of his preaching life. So then he was speaking to Prakashananda Sarasvati, Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya, and King Prataparudra, all these sort of big personalities. And there's sort of rules and regulations regarding the sannyasa ashram, and Lord Chaitanya was an extremely strict sannyasi. And there's many examples of that. But Lord Nityananda's role seemed to be to kind of rescue those who were kind of slipping through the net. Probably the best known, obviously, is, well, most of you will know because you've raised your hands, you know who Lord Nityananda is. So if you knew who Lord Nityananda is, then definitely you know who Jagai and Madai are. Where's Jagai? Oh, Jagai's sick, so we can't... he was sick today, so we can't play the... But Jagai and Madai were the most sinful people that you could imagine. They were what we would nowadays call terrorists. That was the level that they were on. But Lord Nityananda was thinking that how wonderful it would be if we could deliver these people. Because if we could, then Lord Chaitanya's name would be famous all over the world. So this was his mood. He would go in and he would go into bars. So that's what Lord Chaitanya would always say, that if you see Lord Nityananda in a bar, don't flinch, because Lord Nityananda will go anywhere to preach. He doesn't go to the bar to drink, but he'll go anywhere to preach, and he'll go to rescue anyone. So, for example, when devotees go out preaching in a new place and into a new country, a little bit of danger, then definitely get the mercy of Lord Nityananda. And so Lord Nityananda attempted to deliver Jagai and Madai, but what happened? The first time they got chased away, and but the second time he came again, and then Madai threw a pot at him and injured Nityananda Prabhu's forehead. But still Nityananda Prabhu said, even though you've done this, still I beg you, please chant the holy name of Krishna. And this is the most famous example, but Lord Nityananda and Haridas would go out preaching every day, because the preaching movement was very well organized. You can read about this in this book. And Lord Chaitanya would send out all his devotees to preach every day. And Lord Nityananda and Haridas Thakur were preaching partners. And they would knock on the door, and then as soon as the door would open, then Lord Nityananda would just fall down flat and say, please, chant the name of Krishna. So that's his mood. He wants to give the mercy to everybody. And so it's a wonderful day, it's a most auspicious day, because he is who he is. That mercy that he wants to give to everybody is available to us also. So we can pray, and we can also try to connect with Lord Nityananda and his representative, Srila Prabhupada, through the preaching movement of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, this ISKCON movement, this temple even. Like if you want to know, because obviously most of you have come before, if you want to know how to take things a little bit further, we've got devotees who serve as mentors, the list of them are out there, and then you can connect up with the mission and experience this wonderful mercy of Nityananda. Spiritualness that comes through engaging in the service of Krishna. And this service of Krishna has been given to us by Lord Chaitanya and Lord Nityananda. And if you get the mercy of Lord Nityananda, then you get the mercy of Lord Chaitanya. If you get the mercy of Lord Chaitanya, then you get the mercy of Krishna. But the way to get the mercy of Lord Nityananda is to get the mercy of Prabhupada. And the way to get the mercy of Prabhupada is to get the mercy of his representatives, the spiritual masters today, the devotees, Janatai Prabhu, Nikita Prabhu, He's in charge of book distribution. I'll happily tell you how you can take the next step forward in spiritual life. And, but anyway, as I said, today we're also gathered together because we're some of the devotees here have taken part in a little event where, following the footsteps of Lord Nityananda, they've gone out and tried to give books. Giving books is the same as giving the holy name. The books are spoken kirtans. So basically the books explain to people that they should chant Hare Krishna and how to chant. People need books, so they just saw us chanting. It was one thing in India, in the Middle Ages, when everyone knew the culture. It's another thing in the West. Other people would think we're nuts if there was no philosophy behind it. So these books are very important. They teach people how to chant, but they teach people the whole science of chanting also, what it means, and etc., etc. So, following in the footsteps of Lord Nityananda, many devotees headed by Bhakti Nikita, the Guru, went out and distributed these books in the last few days leading up to this special day. And they approached the Jagais and Madais of the 21st century, many of whom, like Jagai and Madai, use filthy language in response to their attempts. But still, following in the footsteps of Lord Nityananda, they know that this is the mission of Lord Chaitanya. And Lord Chaitanya was very pleased, actually, it's described that Nityananda had tried to deliver Jagai and Madai. So he's very pleased with the efforts of the devotees here. And then they go out again the next day and try again. And some people take books, some people are willing to chant, and some people use filthy language. But definitely when they try this and they get the mercy of Lord Nityananda, and then Lord Chaitanya is pleased, and then they feel this spiritual bliss. So, as well as thanking you all for joining us today and taking part in this little celebration and witnessing this little event here, we also encourage everybody who isn't involved already to try to get involved in Lord Nityananda's preaching movement through approaching one of the mentors, for example. And if we are already a little bit involved, then today is the day to commit to getting a little bit more involved. And get deeper into the ocean of spiritual bliss. Because the name Nityananda, one of the meanings is Nitya, always ananda, joyful. It's always blissful. So there's one very famous prayer that we don't have time to sing. But the author of the prayer is praying to Lord Nityananda that you are Nityananda, you are always blissful, you're always happy, but I am very unhappy, right? That's our problem. Is that we're not so happy yet because we're still in a fearful condition in this material world. But please give me your mercy so that I can also become happy by your mercy. But it's not just some theoretical thing. We have to take practical steps. We have to take part somehow. We have to connect up, and then we can experience what this mercy is. And it won't just be someone just coming in and speaking in a little class like this and some theory. Can actually become a realized thing if we actually take part in Lord Nityananda's movement, which is actually basically Srila Prabhupada's ISKCON movement through the agency of this temple and the devotees here. So ask the devotees how you can get more involved, how you can take the next step in spiritual life, and then definitely you'll get the full blessings of Srila Prabhupada. And if you get the full blessings of Srila Prabhupada, then definitely you get the full blessings of Lord Nityananda, and you can experience what spiritual life is really all about. So, are we ready to go? And I've left you a little bit more than I just need. Let's try to get at the end.
Thank you, Bhagavan. Actually, You're supposed to have quite a bit more time than Reverend Bentham had planned the whole thing to talk about, but he's kind of cut it short. So, but we've had some ecstatic drama, ecstatic Abhishek, and we've had his kirtan. And really, all of this is the perfection of life. What can we ask for? And Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami says that truth spoken concisely is true eloquence. So I think Radha Mantri has really summarized the mood of Lord Nityananda nicely, and the attitude of everyone getting involved with the preaching mission and sharing Krishna consciousness with others. So thank you very much. That's not difficult. You can imagine you start with that, and then you do one book each day. So 60 people doing one book each day during the marathon. And then, you know, it just, in each month, then, you know, by the end of the year, it's like, wow, that's really added up. It's something quite simple. And everyone can participate. So really, this is the second sprint that we've had so far in the year. We had one in January that went over the New Year period. On New Year's Eve, we had a book table out, and New Year's Day, the devotees were distributing books. And we've got a total of about 18 scores and probably about 15 or 20 different persons who participated. Actually, it's more than that. It's probably closer to about 30 persons who participated in distributing books during this little sprint. So we set a goal. We wanted to try to distribute 108 Bhagavad Gitas each day during the sprint. And actually, when we put that total up, we were all kind of like, because I think there was only about four of us in the room, and we thought, well, we're really a bunch of dreamers here, aren't we? You know, it's like hardly any chance we're going to be able to do that. And you know, a lot of the weight is falling on Bhakti Nikita's shoulders, because he's recently taken up the service of being the book distribution leader, and he's also being the book distribution leader, and he's also one of the main persons who's going out full-time every day. So he's really trying to give everything, main persons who's going out full-time every day. So he's really trying to give everything that he can personally to distribute books. And but we really think that we're probably not going to be able to do this 108, you know, per day. And I just now looked at the score sheet, because it's the first time it's been printed in 3 days. And although we didn't hit the target of 432 Bhagavad Gitas, but the total number of books works out to probably be
Lashmi point 61 medium, 8 big, 35 maha big, 108 book points without moving. He didn't bat an eye the whole time. His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami.
For 4 days, this is a huge score, which means that lots of members of the community were taking books from Srila Prabhupada's Vyasa Sangha and distributing them, and then just leaving a donation. So it's really, really amazing. So we just make the books available, and then devotees can take them and distribute them as they like. So Srila Prabhupada came in second place. This shows his humility. He wouldn't come in first. He allows his devotees to be glorified more than him. Yeah, but he got 108 book points. And it wasn't a fix. And top of the charts, 1,101 Lakshmi points. 5 small books, 28 medium books, 254 Bhagavad Gitas. Auspicious. 523.25 book points. Nittai Padakamala Chavali Sankatam Party! So this was a group effort. We'll call out the names and they can come up. Group effort. Mother Madhurya Gaurangi. Bhakta Deer Prabhu. Guys, Sushirana Ramanishwan K. Jagannath Balaram Subhadra Devi K.
If everyone could just stay seated for one moment, we will have kirtan. We're just almost finished. Bhakti Nir Prabhu, if you could please come. This is kirtan. Anyway, Bhakti Nir Prabhu, okay. Bhakti Vijendra Prabhu. Bhakti Dale was here earlier. Okay, he's already taking his prasadam. And Bhakti Nikita! Bhakti Nikita Prabhu, okay! So I'll just read the totals. Total Lakshmi collection in 4 days of 2,265 Lakshmi points, 25 small books, 188 medium books, 5 medium hard books, 8 big books, 374 Bhagavad Gitas, almost 100 a day, 2 sets of Srimad Bhagavatams for 927.25 book points!